He's the one that brought the war to us.
That the most powerful man in the world should be a figure of controversy.
We're talking about a being alien whose very existence challenges our own sense of priority in the universe.
Do you know the oldest lie in America, Senator? Devils don't come from hell beneath us. They come from the sky.
All this time, I've been thinking I'm here to do good. Superman was never real.
This means something. It's all some people have. It's all that gives them hope.
People hate what they don't understand. Be their hero, Clark. Be their angel. Be their monument. Be anything they need you to be. Or be none of it. You don't owe this world a thing. You never did.
Today is a day for truth. The world needs to know what happened and to know what he stands for.
You just have to decide what kind of man you want to grow up to be, Clark. Whether that man is good character or bad, it's going to change the world.
Save all of them. You're gonna go to war.
This may be the only thing I do that matters.
He has the power to wipe out the entire human race, and if we believe there's even a 1% chance that he is our enemy, we have to take it as an absolute certainty.
And we have to destroy him.